I can tell you that any patient with stage 4 cervical cancer could have been diagnosed in earlier stage, and probably the cancer could have been completely prevented. This is the case with cervical cancer. Unfortunately, with ovarian cancer, we do not have this luxury. So for cervical cancer screening, pap smear, annual gynecologic examination could almost completely prevent cervical cancer. So any patient with advanced cervical cancer, it's a failure of detection in earlier stage. Abnormal uterine bleeding is probably the most common symptom for cervical cancer. Abnormal vaginal discharge, and in more advanced stages, pelvic pain and pressure. Vaginal bleeding could be an early sign and or symptom. We have had patients with vaginal bleeding who were diagnosed with stage 1, but pelvic pain, pressure, abdominal distension, and rare occasion kidney failure are very advanced findings in cervical cancer.